The family of a young mother horrifically injured in a taxi crash allegedly caused by a disqualified driver has a heartbreaking message to everyone on the roads. Tamika Weaver remains in a critical condition in hospital tonight. The teenage driver, facing 15 charges, is behind bars.
A father and his baby boy reunite outside John Hunter Hospital as the love of their lives, Tamika Weaver, fights for her life inside. Dylan Whitey has a broken femur, but his 24-year-old fiance has severe brain injuries after being ejected from a maxi taxi that was hit by a car whose driver allegedly ran a red light.
She's not in a good way here. Like, it's terrible. I don't know how to put it into words. The focus is Tamika. We just need her to get better and get out of here. Like, we all need a home. Her little boys need a home.
Her sister Tash Reid and other family taking care of the three boys after the young couple and nine others were injured in the crash in Edgeworth near Newcastle on Friday night.
She is amazing, the most beautiful, loving, caring, intelligent, and the most amazing mother and sister, daughter, friend.
The Holden Commodore, which hit the maxi taxi, was packed with underage teens. A children's court heard less than 5 weeks ago the 17-year-old driver was disqualified for drink driving, and he's also convicted of negligent driving. This time, he allegedly returned a breath test of 0.73. His stepmother with this.
Anything to say to the family?
Not right now, thank you.
Are your thoughts with them?
Yeah, of course my thoughts are with those families.
The teenage driver tried for bail, proposing he abstain from alcohol and drugs and adhere to a curfew, but a magistrate kept him behind bars, saying the allegations appear to be substantiated by CCTV and admissions, and if found guilty, a jail sentence is more than likely.
Please, for God's sake, think of other people when you get in the car. You know, like, my sister's up there fighting for her life because of idiots, absolute idiots.
Hannah Sinclair, Nine News.